Hello, my name is Andreas, I'm from Denmark, and this is my homestay. Woo! Let me show you around. This is the father of the family. His name is Nicolas. As you can see, it's a really nice place, and they have a lot of children. I decided to spend a few days here in this homestay because I thought it was a good way to get to see how the local people live, and in such a way as this way you get to sleep in the same house as them. It's really nice. So yeah, I can highly recommend doing that. Here's the kitchen. This is the mother. She does all the cooking. Even though it's pretty primitive, it's I don't know how, but she does really good cooking. Sweet potato, tomato, cucumber, and a really nice soup. Bueno. So this is the room where I sleep, and the beds, they're trying to make them comfortable, but I mean, you're sleeping on something like this, so it's kind of hard. Because we're in such a high altitude, it gets really cold in the evening or in the night. So yes, I sleep with one, two, three, four, five, six blankets, and yeah, this one. Here's a map of things you can do here. Yesterday I went up to the middle of the island, where you get a really good view of the whole island, and from there you can see a beautiful sunset. It's really good. Okay, bye bye. That's it for this homestay. I hope you enjoyed it. I can highly recommend to come here. It's a good place. Bye bye.